My name is Adam Tornhill. I'm the founder of CodeScene. My background is a programmer with degrees in engineering and psychology, which is one of my big, big interests. It's simply because software development, I'm very convinced, is one of the most complicated things we humans have ever attempted. And that simply means that the human brain, it never evolved to deal with the level of detail that's required of software. So I'm pretty convinced that we need all the support we can get. And it's also the case of scale. Modern software system consists of million lines of code developed by potentially hundreds of developers. And there's no way the human brain is going to scale to that level. So that's why CodeScene helps, because CodeScene visualizes all of this complexity for you in an easily accessible way, so that you will know where your weak parts are and where the strong parts are, so that you know where you can focus your expertise and get the most out of it. The thing with organizations and the socio-technical space is that already at, let's say, 10 to 12, 15 developers, organizational factors start to become even more important than any properties of the code. And the main challenge is that those organizational factors are largely invisible in the code itself. So if you pick up a piece of source code, there's no way to tell if that piece of code is a major bottleneck for your five different feature teams, or if it's developed by a single developer so that it becomes a key personnel dependency. There's no way to see that. So CodeScene adds this missing information. It visualizes not only your code, but also how the organization interacts with it and how the people on your team work with it so that you can make the right decisions. Actually, I wouldn't say that software is expensive necessarily. I would rather say that it's extremely wasteful. And what do I mean by that? Well, I mean that the average organization wastes somewhere between 23 to 42% of developers' time dealing with technical debt and bad code in general. And to me, that simply doesn't add up, because there's a global shortage of software developers, so why waste 42% of the time? With CodeScene, you can avoid this, because what CodeScene does is that not only does it identify your technical debt, it also prioritizes it, and that's even more important. It prioritizes it based on how you, as an organization, have worked with the code. Oh, we always have a lot of things in pipe. So with CodeScene, our goal is to help an organization succeed with software. And to do that, we need to serve multiple audiences because there are so many different roles in a company. So one important audience is, of course, developers. We're constantly looking to improve the developer experience, and we have a lot of interesting things going on, things like IDE integration, code editor integrations. And then we also have the technical leaders that we will continue to strengthen, and business managers. So you can expect a lot of interesting things to happen in all of these spaces over the next year.